Hey everybody, it's Gene Daughtry, the old buy here, pay here guy. You know, I've, for years and years and years, I've had buy here, pay here operations, all with shops, thousands and thousands of vehicles. And I've dealt with so many instances where the technician or the shop manager comes in and says, I'm going to need an engine. You know, that car needs an engine, that truck needs an engine. And one thing that I kept asking is why? What is the situation? And the word sludge would come up in the conversation repeatedly. Today we're talking about a 5.4 Ford Triton engine. And what happens with that engine is you start to have some cam phaser codes, or cam phaser codes code will come up. The engine is having some misfire issues, it loses power. And when you start, you scan it, you'll pick up the cam phaser code and you'll also pick up misfire codes. Generally, a technician knows on that engine, he'll go check the compression. It'll be low in while the engine is running, and there you go. They're going to tell you it needs an engine. And what's actually happening is a buildup of sludge up in the area of the cams, and the cam phasers start to get gunked up. The computer system on the truck is making adjustments because it's very smart, or at least sort of smart, and it's making adjustments to try to solve the problem, and it eventually can't adjust anymore. And your timing gets way off. If it doesn't have issues with the timing guides by then the timing's just way off. The compression and all the engine strokes and the firing are all just wrong. And the engine, so the technician says you need an engine. And they know that it's a sludge problem up in the upper part of the motor. But by the time you tear the engine down, replace all the parts, do the timing chains, you might as well just put another engine in the truck. That's the simple and quickest solution. How to avoid that, I have found now, is with a Jillcat Proline engine conditioner product. Put two bottles in the truck, and it will dissolve the sludge. And if you put it in there soon enough, it'll dissolve the sludge, clear up the area around the cams, and it will incredibly lubricate, remove the friction of the engine, and that engine should last quite a long time without ever experiencing the problem that we're talking about with the cam phasers and the compression. So you might want to try Jillcat Proline engine conditioner. You can see that at www.jillcatproline.com. Order you some and test it, and you'll find that it works very well.